This problem we're asked to verify a differentiation formula. So you want to calculate the derivative of natural log.